Celebrating here is the gift of love, huh? And first I want to thank the parents and the grandparents. You've taught your children well. You taught them the language of love, huh? And they were able to recognize that in one another. And that's why we're here today. And they will teach us a new grammar of love, a new way to love. And that's how God continues to do it from generation after generation. And so the reading today is that God gave his only son that we may know life. Another word for life in the Greek was love. And so what happens here is that the reading really takes place right by ascension. Jesus is about to ascend into heaven. He just died. And it's that moment when there's a departure is going to happen. Just like now. You're leaving your mom. You're leaving your dad. And you're going to start your own family. Okay? And so this is the time that the Holy Spirit will speak to you in your heart. I, Charlie.
I, Charlie.
Take you, Kristen.
Take you, Kristen.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To care for you.
To care for you.
And to trust you.
And to trust you.
To cherish you.
To cherish you.
And respect you.
And respect you.
I commit myself.
I commit myself.
To you as your faithful husband.
To you as your faithful husband.
To honor you as a person.
To honor you as a person.
To love you as a companion.
To love you as a companion.
To forgive you and to be forgiven by you.
To forgive you and to be forgiven by you.
I promise to guide you.
I promise to guide you.
And protect you.
And protect you.
I look forward to sharing my life with you.
I look forward to sharing my life with you.
I will comfort you.
I will comfort you.
Confide in you.
Confide in you.
And journey with you from this day forth.
And journey with you from this day forth.
Hi, Kristen.
Take you, Charlie.
Take you, Charlie.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To care for you.
To care for you.
And to trust you.
And to trust you.
To cherish and respect you.
To cherish and respect you.
I commit myself.
I commit myself.
To you.
To you.
As your faithful wife.
As your faithful wife.
To honor you as a person.
To honor you as a person.
To love you as a companion.
To love you as a companion.
To forgive you and to be forgiven by you.
To forgive you and be forgiven by you.
I promise to guide you.
I promise to guide you.
And protect you.
And protect you.
I look forward to sharing my life with you.
I look forward to sharing my life with you.
I will comfort you.
I will comfort you.
Confide in you.
Confide in you.
And journey with you.
And journey with you.
From this day forth.
From this day forth.
And consecrate Charlie, Kristen, in their love for each other. May these rings be a symbol and a true faith in each other, and always remind them of their love. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Kristen.
Kristen.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my love and fidelity.
Of my love and fidelity.
Okay. Charlie.
Charlie.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
My love and fidelity.
Of my love and fidelity.
I present to you a pronounce Mr. and Mrs. Charlie Murphy.
I'll be your dream, I'll be your wish, I'll be your fantasy.
I gotta see you, boo. Every heart's all over the world tonight. I need you, boo. I gotta see you, boo. Every heart's all over the world.